just like he said. An outside wolf pack coming in and breaking the rules. They will reap what they have sown. But Razor, you must not get involved. This is for the wolves to settle between themselves. You fight not with claws, but with the sword. You strike not with teeth, but with lightning. You are human, Razor.
I am not like them. I don't belong.
You are no wolf. This is a matter for the wolves, and the wolves alone. And you. You are Razor's Lupercal amongst humans. Your nobility stands out against others of your kind. If you ever wish, you may train with me. I have nothing further to say. May we meet again, Razor and company.
Hey, Razor, what's that look for? Why don't you come to the city for a few days?
Yeah, you have a friend in Mondstadt anyway, right? You know, that red Bernie friend of yours?
Mm-hmm.
You're not safe in the wild anymore, but I know that you don't want to hurt them.
I'm fine, don't worry. But I'm not city human, but also not wolf. Thank you, traveler. Paimon and other red girl?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's sad to not fit in with either group.
Hey! We've been with you all this time, and you still don't even know my name?
Mm-hmm.
Goodbye.
He doesn't know his friend's name either. Guess we should probably go into Dragonspire now. So that's where the other quests are. Amber.
Outrider Amber, reporting. We can do this. Is there time for a quick snack? I'll whip one up in no time. Race you!
Do I have to pick that up? All the way over there. I go all the way around the mountain?
Race you!
I don't want to fight you right now. You seem to be fighting yourself. Teleport.
Race you.
So close, so close. Come on, come on.